Ever watched the crypto market nosedive without warning? One moment, prices are steady, then suddenly, the floor drops out. From Bitcoin's infamous May 2021 crash to the rapid sell-offs in altcoins like Luna and Solana, that heart-stopping drop isn't always panic or news. Sometimes it's a liquidation cascade, a hidden force that can turn a small dip into a full-blown crash, wiping out billions in minutes. In leverage trading, traders borrow money to amplify positions. Leverage multiplies both potential gains and losses, making the stakes much higher. If prices move the wrong way, exchanges step in. Their automated systems instantly liquidate positions. No warnings, just forced sales to protect lenders and the platform itself. One forced liquidation can trigger a chain reaction, like dominoes falling. Each sale pushes prices lower, causing more liquidations, and the cycle accelerates. Automated selling feeds on itself, spiraling the market downward in minutes. Algorithms don't hesitate, they just execute, regardless of the bigger picture. Suddenly the market's in freefall, not from panic but from relentless, automated liquidations sweeping through order books. In March 2020, over $1 billion in crypto positions were liquidated in a single day, amplifying the crash. These cascades are cold, mathematical, and ruthless, driven by code, not emotion. Exchanges design these systems to protect themselves, but the result can be brutal for traders. Markets can seem stable, then plummet in seconds. Even a minor dip can set off a wave of forced liquidations, shaking confidence and fueling more volatility. The greater the leverage, the steeper the fall. Respect leverage, it's a double-edged sword. Use stop losses, set realistic position sizes, and never risk more than you can afford to lose. In crypto, survival means managing risk. In the world of liquidation cascades, discipline and caution are your best allies. Stay informed, stay alert, and remember, the market's next move could be just one cascade away. Join us and reach your next crypto level.